Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Super Saiyan 35 here. And today I'm gonna be playing some Roblox. We had a lot of people in my game earlier, and I have one person back. So now we're gonna be recording this some more. They're just gonna wait there or something. We're gonna go. I did have a game earlier. It's on my Twitch channel. Everyone was in it, and then something wasn't working, so I went and turned my iPad off the Wi-Fi, and I'm not going to actually see if this is actually recording. So if this does not record, well, then I have to re-record it. And yeah, not up for that. Maybe people were going to rejoin right now, but I had a lot of people in it, and they already gotten far. Like, we went to level like 4 or 5, so I don't know if they're going to rejoin it. But, so let's go. But if any of you do want to challenge me again, I will do it. Send, put your game tag in the comments, and I will do it. Or just add me on Xbox. Probably easier to do. Ooh, forgot about that. I thought it was just right there. So I can't make any fails. Now, saying that, I'm going to fail because this is gonna be the longest recording I've ever done on both Twitch and YouTube. So, saying that, it's gonna be a long video unless somehow I could clutch it and beat this in less than 45 minutes, because my longest video is actually 45 minutes. So we're gonna actually try and beat the whole thing. And if we can't, under 45 minutes, it'll be okay. Episode, if you watched my last episode, that's where I feel like I'm going to have the most problems with. Where I did end up actually got stuck on. Ooh, can't believe I made that real fast. But, so yeah, if you guys do want to see more of this, I'm going to need... Or just tell me, but after this episode, you guys are probably gonna be done with this. You'll be like, oh yeah, I'll go play some hide and go seek or something. We already seen this. So once I've made at least 4 or 5 of these, or I mean like maybe 10, because I started my playlist for Ark and got 9. So once I create a lot of these, I'm gonna have a big playlist of all my Roblox games. If you guys didn't know, I do have a Twitch channel. This is how I upload all my videos to YouTube. I know it's, I don't have a computer yet, so gotta do it this way. But it's fine with me because I like to Twitch because double the audience, and I can interact with you guys while I'm playing and see what I need to do. If I'm playing a game, and I don't know, and if I get stuck, I can just ask you guys. So if you do want to be updated with all the content, my Twitch is down in the description below, so you guys can see what I'm actually doing and everything. And if I'm going to be recording, I record at random times, though. That's the risk. Following me on Twitch, because I record literally randomly. This is literally random as crap. We're lagging again. No, it cannot be lagging. We're just gonna put up with it. It's like, why the heck you lagging? Why the heck you lagging? Come on, if this lags. There we go. Sorry about that really quick lag. That happened last stream. I had to reset again. Hoping I don't. I just was going to last through that real fast. Just in case. Because people are still up and on my Wi-Fi. And it's like at nighttime right now. It's like, why are you up and on the Wi-Fi? You guys need to be asleep. Get off this freaking Wi-Fi. Let me use it. Since you're on all day and you have to reset it all the time. You got some of you guys would get that reference. If you do, tell me if you did. If you didn't, you're gonna have to watch some of my videos. Maybe recent ones, maybe not, to find that out. Not Roblox, I will tell you that. But yeah, my ARC channel is going pretty good. That is actually going really good for me because it's really fun. I would make videos all the time if I could. Like, if this could be my job, yeah, I would do it. I would do it in a second. Now, will it probably be my job? Who knows? Anything can happen, really. You put your mind to it, you can do it. You just gotta believe. Never give up. Trust yourself. One day, you'll be doing something you'll love. But you just gotta apply yourself to it. You just gotta try. You don't try, you're never gonna know. Oh, there we go with the lag again. Stupid lag! Maybe if I turn my phone off real fast. Get my phone off the Wi-Fi. Get my phone off the Wi-Fi. Oh wow, maybe that was it. Okay, maybe I just fixed it. I don't know. Sorry about that. Sorry about all this, like, lag and everything. People are still up using the Wi-Fi, and they're freaking watching Netflix. They're freaking watching YouTube. I mean, this house is always using Wi-Fi, but I mean, at least we have good Wi-Fi that we can do this stuff with. Might not look like we have good Wi-Fi sometimes, but I think we do. It's just they think we don't, because my room is right under where the Wi-Fi is. So for me, it's good. For them, no, not for them, because they're not close as it to I am. But I can't believe I've gotten this far without a fail. Now, I said that, and I'm probably going to be like, oh, jumping off an edge. But I might actually be able to do this in a little bit of time. No, I have not been practicing, if you guys were wondering, because when do I have time to practice? I have no time at all. I mean, I have stuff to do. Do I have a job right now? I know. I'm not getting a job. I don't want a job right now. This is like a hobby right now. If it turns into a job, yeah, I'd love that. Don't know if it will. But, so let's go. Let's go. And, I wonder if we can beat this all in one run. If we can, that's gonna be sick right there. Like, for real, if we could beat this in literally 10 minutes, what's going to be longer than 10 minutes, even without fail? I've had Wi-Fi fails. I mean, if that counts as anything, probably do it. Oh, there was my first fail, talking about fails. Why you never get to annoy the fails. Okay, I think I did fix the Wi-Fi problem. So I turned off the Wi-Fi on my phone and off my iPad, so we should be good. We're just running through it this time. No stopping. So, we did have people in this earlier. Everyone got cut out, and, can't hold this video off any longer. I've already held it off, like, 5 hours. So, can't hold it off any longer. Don't know when this is gonna be posted. Could be posted today, could be posted. Today is, let me see, today is Saturday now, so, don't know. So we're gonna go, we only had one fail so far. We started this video, what, I don't know how long ago, but, so if any of you do want to challenge me, I definitely will. So let's do this. Part of this video would have been I beat it all in one run, but I died one time. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Probably gonna do like I beat it or something. I can't do that because then could have been just combination. So we're actually getting pretty far right now, and this was like way quicker than yesterday's video, if anyone's seen that. So yeah, this is definitely a fun thing to do, just to record. Now, is it tiring? No, I think it's pretty fun. But if you had to like, if you haven't recorded a video yet, yes, it is very indeed. So my next series, I'm probably gonna record. Who knows? Could be Deadpool. Anything? Who knows? Maybe not exactly Deadpool, but because that is probably rated like what? R for you guys. M. Oh, I don't know. I don't know how old my audience is. You guys can stay a mystery age. But for now, we're just gonna keep going. We're gonna do this, and I'm gonna try and make sure it's big. But thank you guys for 51 subscribers actually lately. We started at what? When I reset my channel. So like 30. Didn't actually reset my channel. Do not go check out my older videos. My voice in those, you guys wouldn't even tell it's the same person if you went and watched that. 'Cause I deleted my first ever ones because those, holy cow, those were horrible. My voice, the camera angle, everything. I mean, now at least I got a good camera angle 'cause Twitch, but I was using my phone. And I didn't know what to do. I was just using my phone. I was like, oh, yeah, totally, this is gonna work. But no, it did not work at all. It actually did work on some of them. I kept those ones up because I had a big YouTuber who freaking did inspire me, but he inspired me at the wrong moment. He inspired me when school started, when I was actually gonna quit YouTube. Or no, I wasn't gonna quit, I just quit posting. No, I was gonna quit. Yeah, 'cause school started. This YouTuber, forget his name now. He's something. But he wasn't like one of the bigger YouTubers. He was big though. He had 100,000 subscribers, and he definitely did is one of the parts who inspired me to record. Like to this day, I kept his comment. It's on an older video. You guys wanna go try to find it? You can. Not on a too super old one. It's on a Lego game, I will tell you that. But it's on an older video, if you know what I mean. Forget what his name was, but 'cause you know, I was followed for him one time for just saying something in my comments. 'Cause, you know, it inspired me. But then after a while, you know, I haven't actually responded back to him. I probably could do that. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Let's go. Let's get this done. He was a great YouTuber though for inspiring people. Like that's what I would do if I became a YouTuber. I would inspire people. So let's keep going. I am a YouTuber. I mean like big though. Like even if I get like 1,000, I'm counting it as a good career. No, you couldn't make anything off of that. So you probably could, but ooh, that's where I died that one time. But we're gonna be trying to do this all in one run. I think I don't know how far I'm gonna get, but we did way better right now than we did yesterday. I think that's because yesterday I was out of focus. Didn't know what I was doing. Today, I mean, I kinda know. This is where I died last time. Not doing it today. There we go. Now we can make it on words. There we go. Okay, so, oh gosh, I ran into everyone here. Don't wanna, have anyone. Oh, that guy right there. We did start catching up to people. I'm gonna let them go. Go. Okay, well, that was a big fail. Yesterday, I just blitzed through this level. But I should have seen that. That was like really cool. I literally just boop, boop. Someone said I actually did practice this level. I was like, no, I did not actually. Because I did what I just did. Oh. No, I'm just kidding. But, so if you guys do want to see new, if you guys want to see Minecraft, I mean, I will do that. I just don't want to do that right now. I want to do more interesting things. I want to do some newer games out there. I will do Minecraft, but not from probably from now on, no. Like, what I mean is, how do I explain this? Like, for a while now. Oh, I thought I just died. This level always gets me because I don't know what's safe to land on. If it was flat, I would be like, oh yeah, I just go here and here. No. It is random. I do like watching people, like bigger YouTubers, play some speedrun. That always freaking gets me right there. Because it's interesting, like, seeing these bigger YouTubers play these. What? Whoa. Oh, there we go. Freaking lagging again. Oh, you're just lagging. Lag. Okay, sorry about that. I always had to fix that. It's always like some. Oh, here we go. The level I couldn't finish last night. But, so it's always like, I have to fix this problem. And I don't know what it is with my Wi-Fi. My Wi-Fi usually does this, never. We are all on my Wi-Fi right now. I'm going slow and steady. That's what I'm doing. Because I don't trust myself right now. Yeah, exactly. Fucking God, it's lagging right now. There we go. Get this freaking stuff live. God, get out of the way. You, oh, I can't do anything. Oh my gosh. About to fucking punch my fucking TV. There's people on my fucking Wi-Fi. I logged everything off my fucking Wi-Fi, and people in my house are like, no, we're gonna log everything fucking on this since I did that. So, oh my god, this is just. Oh, I can't even fucking focus right now. And then calm down. Hopefully, Wi-Fi gets better. If it doesn't, I will restart this video and restart all of this. Yeah. No, I probably won't do that. I'll probably be like, no. Fucking doing that. Fucking. Sorry about my language, guys. I'm just really. I'm not in the mood for all this. Again, I need a drink of water real fast. Okay. This guy's standing in the way. Oh my god, I'm like. I get too mad when I get mad, if anyone noticed. I am. I'm not as bad as some people I do know, but I do get pretty mad. Like, Like right now, I'm getting pretty mad. Like this is the mess I ever got playing these kind of games. Because my guy just sits there. I'm stuck with these people playing this. I'm not good with other people because they always freaking stop like this. It's like, dude, you just go. Now, this is where it's gonna trouble me. Okay, because I need to do this and so yeah, what should I talk about to keep my mind off of it? Let's talk about Ark. So, oh, no, let's talk about that YouTuber. I will find out his name. I probably will message it back later on. Maybe th not today. I forget his name. It's something. I can't believe we just made that. I'm going so slow right now. No way I'm redoing this. If I die now, it's over. No, I'm just kidding. Because I got. It's only been like 10, 20 minutes. And I still got a long ways to go. Boy. I don't know. Oh, this guy freaking stopping on me. I can't have people doing this. It's annoying as crap. My camera angle's curved. My camera angle. Okay, but as soon as I beat this level, I win. This is the hardest level in the entire freaking game, and it's because they're so small. If I died at the end, I would be so mad. Now, I'm just dying at the beginning, but that is okay with me. It's like, okay. Shoot, my guy's like balling it, going 10 million miles an hour. Okay, we're gonna take it nice and slow. We're gonna be like, mwah, and just die. This is where I'm gonna get stuck. And I'm telling you this because. Oh my god. Look at the bullshit. Okay. I'm calm now. Talk about something else. Okay, so what do I expect to play next? I might play some dodgeball tomorrow's episode of this. That'll be nice and fun. Something fun to do. So if you guys do want to see that, tell me in the comments below actually what you want to see on Roblox. If you want to see dodgeball, just tell me and I will. You don't want to say dodgeball in the comments, I'll just be like, that's the main one, so I just won't. I'll just give me a like to tell me. That's what you want to see. No! So I got to do this. This is where I take forever to do. Like, look at that. That was like a fail. I don't care about that one. Oh my. Also, what is making me fucking pissed is my Wi-Fi right now. It's like, oh, sorry, people in your house are using it. We totally need this right fucking now. I'm getting too pissed. I can't right now. I need to calm myself down. Ready? Calm down. Go. Dude. Oh. Whoa. Jump. Okay. Ooh. 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 Not gonna fail. No, gonna move real slow. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm really tired. I wanna go to bed. Son of a bitch. If you guys have not heard that song, actually do listen to it. Son of a bitch. I don't wanna sing it. I'll get freaking copyrighted. But, you know. I used to. son of a bit. We did it again. Now the rest of it is where I need to get the best at. You guys can tell any, oh my, any other level is really easy. I gotta beat this legitly. Oh my god. This is horrible. This freaking Nick in front of me. Okay, no, I need to get my mind some. So if you guys do want to see some dodgeball, we'll play it after we're done with the speedrun series. I think I'm gonna be calmed down a lot because there's not this much. This is the most I've actually raged in the game. You guys won't see me do this in many games, except for right now, because I want to be done with the series. Keep it going, guy. Okay, but if we do get too far on this, I'm gonna use little cheat codes. Okay, no, I can't, I want to. Don't know how long this video is gonna be. Maybe it's like 5 hours long. Let me just. Whoa, oh. No. I can't. That always gets me. It like bounces you when you land on it. I gotta do this. Oh my. Well, then I just jump, so I mean. So let's do this. This time I gotta do this. Sorry if I'm like really mad, really like loud. Talking. That guy is going. If you can make it where that guy is right there, you're good. Wow, never mind. I mean, do you guys think I'm good? Put down below. I'm not good at this map though. If anyone's good at this map, tell me, because I know for one thing, I don't believe it. I don't believe anyone is good at these little tiny parkour maps unless they are like practice 24/7. Ooh. Oh my gosh, farthest we got, Kobe. We gotta do some Kobe's real fast. Kobe! Okay. Bala. Gotta just say some random things. If I would die right now, I would literally probably rage. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That's what I fucking think of this. No, we're just gonna full on freaking run. No stopping, indeed. Fuck, fuck, fuck this. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. I mean, you guys see me freaking play this real right now. We're gonna go right here. We're gonna go real freaking slow like this guy ahead of us. Cause there's no way we're doing this. Oh, you have to slow down right here anyways to turn your camera. Ugh. Don't want to use my spring in the bottom, but I'm about to. But I said I'm gonna beat the whole thing, so I just trapped myself. I mean, you know, trapping myself in this. Fuck this. I'm about to fucking throw this Xbox out my freaking window. Listen to some music right now, that would be like way better than sitting here so freaking awkward. Okay, so I need to do this, and I'm gonna give this 5 more tries till I start cheating because there's a lot more levels ahead, and I can't have this go on too long because I can't edit that well. Okay, there's one. By cheating, I'm not gonna do that much cheating. If you guys do want to see me just redo this level, I will do it. And, okay, we're doing it. We're just gonna cheat now. I don't care. I will make another episode of me doing this. And I'll have it freaking underlined and all that. But right now, I'm not doing this. We're gonna cheat a little bit. I'm sorry, guys, but I will definitely make an episode of this. We're not done with this yet, actually. No. We're still doing this. I'm gonna go to where I died. Just edit that out if I was a pro editor. Edit all the rest of this out. Oh, guys, look. I'm here. Oh, look. I'm almost there, guys. Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, my gosh. What if I would have just, like, died right here? Like, if you would have got here and then you would have done that. Like. Okay, so what I found out I'm gonna do for this level is actually not do it. Okay, wow. Wow. No, I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be episode 3 of my speed run. Can see all the rage now. If you guys are into that, all these rages. Go ahead and do it. Okay, that was the only cheat now. We're gonna go for real. Don't know where to go. Don't know where I'm going. Just going. Toby in it. No, that should not count. Where the heck am I going? For real, though. How long does it take me to respawn? Okay, so I don't know how long we're gonna still do this, because there's gonna be way more fails than that. We're gonna go. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. So, any more series you guys want me see me play? Definitely will play it. Put it down in the comments below, and I will. So, like, dodgeball, that seems like the next thing to do, but freaking I have to keep pausing and unpausing this. Something on my Wi-Fi is not working right. And it's like, oh wow, really? Really? Whoa, that was a way too close for comfort right there. There. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my God. But so yeah, if you do want to see in series, like if there's a game you like out there and you want me to play it, tell me. I will actually look at the game. If I have it, I would definitely play it. I have a lot of games too, so the chances of me having that game are very high. You have a 90% chance of me having it unless it's a game that I don't like. I don't like horror games, so I don't have those. That is one thing I gotta tell you. Horror games and games that don't sell. That always you hear bad stuff from. Those are the games I will not have. Everything else, yeah, I'll have. Like Evolve, I do have that. But, I mean, it's okay. Just gets boring, you know? So, there we go. Oh, moving on. So we're not done with speed run after this though. I just had to pass that level because we have a lot more levels to go, I think. And I knew there were gonna be some fails, so I was like, you know what? I have to. We're gonna have to cut it short here. If you guys do want to see that, it might be a little bit ragey. It might be in a better mood though, so won't have to be as bad. Like if I'm in a better mood, that won't be aight. It's just I'm tired right now. When I get dead tired and I play games, doesn't always end up well, if you guys could tell. How much stairs we gotta go up? This is looking really cool though. I like how it like blends in. Oh. Run. Oh, I almost did not think of that. I was like, oh, there's gonna be nothing up here. Here's the final level, actually. This would have actually been really. We could have actually probably beat that level 16 during this time. So let's actually go. So if you guys do want to be see episode level 16, put it below. I don't think I was actually recording that long. I think it's only been a little episode, so maybe I will be able to go back and win it. Cause this last level is like the easiest level. You don't die on this level. It's just win. All you do is win, win, win. No matter what. There we go, we won. Oh, victory. That's what it says at the end. It says the big swag sign. Get four paths to choose. Can't die. So there's the end, guys. That's probably gonna lead our episode off here. That could have been actually the same amount of we probably could have done that one level. Will I do it now though? No, because by the time we do that, actually, if I do cheat a little bit, I might. Yeah, let's do this. What do you guys say? I say game on. Oh wow. As soon as I say game on, boop, dead. We're gonna do this. You guys can go ahead and skip forward in the video this time if you don't want to see all this. The cheat code. This is why you get this object for this purposes. Unless you don't want to cheat. But it is fun, I say, jumping around like this. Little extras for you guys, little behind the scenes of these maps. Some of these maps you just do this, so it's really nice for these. Oh, you can't do it on this one? But you could. I might have to hit a little bounce bonus thing. Gonna go straight across right here and hit this thing if I can. Oh, I got him. So actually, let's do this. There's no way I'm making that jump. We're gonna have to go. So yeah, this is a little behind the scenes, little extras. If you guys you guys probably skip forward now. I might have it in the description, maybe not. If you guys want to post when the video resumes, but do it. Don't know how long I've went so far. Hoping I haven't went that long, cause I want to beat level 16. You guys can watch this though if you want. Because this probably might be interesting for some of you. Some of you, you're like, nah, I have that. I know what it does. This is how you definitely cheat, though. No, this is how you cheat. Same with this one. This one, you literally just freaking fly, fly away. Hopefully I get back there in time. I don't know. So I'm gonna go 20 more minutes on this. So if I can't beat that in 20 more minutes, then well, there's something wrong. And I just need to find out a solution to fix my problem. I might not even make it back there, to tell you the truth. No, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end it here, so you guys want to do all the rest of this, and I will actually record right after this, post this first, then that. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'm out.